they were different as heaven and hell. One was an artist, one drove a truck, one would make love, the other would fuck. Each treated me the way he knew best. One held me lightly, one bruised my breast. And I responded on two different levels, like children reacting to angels and devils. One was a poet who sang and read verse. One was a peasant who drank and who cursed. Before you decide who's cruel and who's kind, let me explain what I felt in my heart and my mind. The artist was tender but suffered from guilt, making him sorry the following day. And he made me feel guilty the very same way in his bed on the following day. The other would take me and feel no remorse. He'd wake with a smile in the bed where we lay, and he made me smile in the very same way in his bed on the following day. The blow to my soul by fear and taboos cut deeper far than a bodily bruise. And the one who was gentle hurt me much more than the one who was rough and made love on the floor.